was such a lovely dream. The streets were golden in the sun. I'd never been to Venezuela, but my family was all there, and my mother looked so young. Venezuela looked like Brooklyn, though the streets were twice as wide. Children spun around the trees, little tops, little Sufis. Mama smiled from inside. Oh, Fernando, I'm so sorry for the love you saved for me. But my heart is locked forever in another lovely dream. He approached me like a prince and said he's loved me all his life. He said he knew that I'd come here. He's been waiting all these years, and I'm meant to be his wife. And my sister was so jealous of the love you saved for me. She left stomping across the square, rigid arms and flying hair. Her skirt had many layers, and it bounced like Sandra Dee. Oh, Fernando, I'm so sorry. Whatever could I say? Who's the one who got away? For he was such a formal man, handed to me like a daisy in the presence of my family, from his damp and shaking hand. I said, Fernando, I can't stay here. And a clock began to chime, and I opened up my shirt, and in its bony cage ticked a penny.